To become a true Yanomato warrior, you must prove that you can withstand blank without crying out.
Don't read it out, just click the card.
Click it and then confirm selection. The cards are going to read them all out. I thought you were gonna quite good cards. Bitch.
Okay. To become a true Yanomata warrior, you must prove that you can withstand inappropriate yodeling without crying out. The same phrase again. The chronic without crying out.
What, who put that?
Cute boys without crying out.
Why you done that?
And to be honest, this is probably my favourite. Setting my balls on fire will cut a feeling on Ohio.
Alright, who's the fucking weirdo? You click it and then confirm selection. There you go.
Andy,
Andy. Oh, next round. Right, Andy, you just read out the black card.
Okay. When I was a kid, we used to play cowboys and blank.
Waiting on
So I have
TV.
to pick who wins this then.
Yeah, whoever you think
Just
defines.
read out all the
What
cards,
the what
whatever
it
you
is
think's
that
funny.
I, see because we can all see the answers, just read out. I'd say maybe just read out the winner.
Okay.
That's no fun.
Okay, so when I was a kid, we used to play Cowboys and Tiger Woods.
Yes.
Same message, eating Tom Selleck's mustache to gain his powers. Cowboys and firing a rifle into the air while balls deep in a squealing hog.
Oh, I nearly made it to the end of that without laughing.
Cowboys and Bill Clinton naked on a bearskin rug with a saxophone. Oh, this. Gonna have to go with that one.
Yeah. Oh, dearie me. Right, Ollie.
I am the
Oh,
card
they took
czar.
us.
That's right. I killed blank. How, you ask? Blank. So you
So,
pick
do I
two.
have to pick two for this?
Yep.
Yeah.
So does the first one for the first one and second one for the second one, I take it?
I'd imagine so.
That's what I've seen thus far.
Oh, the hell!
I play two cards in the order you wish them to be judged.
Right, so. No, I done it wrong then. Fuck off! I mean, I done it right. No, I done it wrong. That's fucking balls, mate.
You're quite
Fuck.
done.
No.
Oh.
Because I done it wrong. I want to take the first one I want put in back. And you can't.
So, how do you do it then? Do you pick one and then
Click
pick
one, confirm the selection, then click another one, and then confirm that, and that will be the order in which they played. The first one will be the first, second one will be second.
Okay.
Fuck it. Seems I've fucked it that way.
That's right. I killed nipple blades. How you ask? Pictures of boobs. Is that yours, Steven?
That's what I fucked up, weren't I?
I killed pictures of boobs with nipple blades.
If anyone knew what it was supposed to be, I killed Natalie Portman with nipple blades. That was what it was supposed to be.
Shit, that would probably won.
That's right. I killed a possible Muslim. How you ask? Injecting speed into one arm and also tranquilizing into the other. That's right. I killed Count Chocula. How you ask? Fingering. I killed the people's elbow by scrubbing under the folds.
That sounds really gross, doesn't it? Elbow fold! Yeah, I got a point!
Mine should have won, I should have won in my head, probably. It's fucking gay.
Damn. Hey, Cameron?
I don't mean to brag, but they called me the Michael Jordan of blank.
I'm not sorry.
No, you never are. You never ever are.
Right, Evie, that must be Brian.
You guys are dicks.
Yep.
I don't mean to brag, but they call me the Michael Jordan of erectile dysfunction.
The stories your mother says are true, then.
I don't mean to brag, but they call me the Michael Jordan of being paralyzed from the neck down.
Laughing horse.
I don't mean to brag, but they call me the Michael Jordan of dry heaving.
Oh.
I don't mean to brag, but they call me the Michael Jordan of finally finishing off the Indians.
You sick bastards who ever played that.
I'm going to go with this.
Yeah! During his childhood, Salvador Dali produced hundreds of paintings of blank.
Error, gateway timeout.
Dick finger.
Jesus Christ! During his childhood, Salvador Dali produced hundreds of paintings of lots of abortions.
Well...
just hundreds of paintings of getting naked and watching Nickelodeon. Hundreds of paintings of jerking off into a pool of children's tears. And he produced hundreds of paintings of dick fingers.
These are all kind of connected.
Well, he's like, yes.
Yeah. To be honest, dick fingers nearly won it.
Oh, boo to you, Ben. Oh, fuck off.
The class field trip was completely ruined by blank.
Oh, bollocks, I just realised it's a really good card. Fuck it.
The first kill ship was completely ruined by a Ugandan warlord. The first field ship was completely ruined by some sort of Asian.
Thank God.
It was completely ruined by Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Do it now!
A poorly timed Holocaust juice, and then fucking Ugandan warlord wins.
Yay!
Brian has 3 points now.
In wet.
What's the gift that keeps on giving?
Yeah, that'll do. Ah, shit!
Man, you guys put that in, like, really fast.
Because we're sick bastards.
Fuck.
So, oh, Jesus Christ!
What's the gift that keeps on giving? Lockjaw. What's the gift that keeps on giving? Expecting a burp and vomiting on the floor.
Well, Bank Brian's done that a few times from personal experience.
What's the gift that keeps on giving? But... doing the right stuff to her nipples. What's the gift that keeps on giving? Child beauty pageants.
Well,
oh,
yeah.
Ah, that's a good point.
I couldn't really condone the pedo. I'm sorry.
That's the story of my life.
Blank. There's an app for that.
Yeah, burning a card.
Aye. Wifely duties. There's an app for that.
Okay.
A Native American who solves crime by going into the spirit world. There's an app for that.
Wearing pants.
Not wearing pants. There's an app for that. Is that not Tinder?
Aye.
For Brian, it's Grindr.
Hell yeah! I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna go with it.
A robot? A robust mongoloid. There's an app for that. Who was that? Brian.
Of course.
My scrotum. Oh dear.
In 1,000 years, when paper money is a distant memory, how will we pay for goods and services?
Well, my cars are absolutely shit. So I'll just get rid of this.
Yeah, I've got a bomb as well.
Oh, my cars are absolutely bollocks, man. I'm more peaceful.
In 1,000 years, when paper money is a distant memory, how will we pay for goods and services? A mopey zoo lion.
Oh, my side. Today was a bad day for Chesty.
How will we pay for goods and services? A dollop of sour cream. Right. How will we pay for goods and services? Pumping out a baby every 9 months.
Oh shit, ow.
How you doing, Doug?
How will we pay for goods and services? Bling.
True story, bro.
But
why not?
Brian, wait, God damn it.
God damn it, Brian.
Oh, it's still going apparently. Or did you put the point limit up?
Did you put it to 7?
Okay. In the beginning there was blank, and as Lord said, let there be blank. Shit, I've got really good fucking cards for that.
Oh, fuck. Damn it.
Right. You're sick fucks, but okay. In the beginning, there was sexual tension, and the Lord said, let there be my first kill. In the beginning, there was photosynthesis, and the Lord said, let there be... Enough? Get off! In the beginning, there was men, and the Lord said, let there be the violation of our most basic human rights. In the beginning, there was whining like a little bitch, and the Lord said, let there be an uppercut.
Yes, I've got a point.
Oh, sweating into my own eyes here.
When I was tripping on acid, blank turned into blank. I've got so many kills, I need a fucking bomb.
I like the fact that we're getting the double cards this time. You just didn't get that in the other game.
My client's not crashed, I think.
That's good then. It's not crashed.
No, it has crashed.
Oh.
It's not letting me... I've selected a card and then it won't let me select a second one.
Have you got a gateway timeout in the chat log?
Nope. I don't have... It says, error, you don't have that card.
try picking another one.
I'm trying to pick another one. It says I'll be skipped, so I'll just skip it. There we go.
Right.
T-Bone, you're not going to be able to read that.
When I'm sipping on acid, my relationship starts into heteronormativity. We'll have to fuck it. Don't know where I'm just not getting picked.
Heteronormativity.
Yep, don't know where I'm still. Go fuck yourself. I'm sipping on acid. A cell of making burrito turned into a Vulcan with a cap on, it says.
America!
Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah!
And I'm sipping on acid. I'm slapping a racist old lady turned into friends with benefits.
Ew. Yeah.
Smells like old lady farts in here.
Oh god.
Dear leader Kim Jong-un, our village praises your infinite wisdom with a humble offering of blank. You guys are sick. Dear leader Kim Jong-un, our village praises your infinite wisdom with a humble offering of a face full of horse fun.
Oh no, I'm tearing up.
A humble offering of Pac-Man uncontrollably guzzling cum. A humble offering of a bucket full of fish heads.
Nutritious.
A humble offering of the terrorists.
Yeah. Oh dear.
That's fucking messed up.
Yep. And what did you bring for show and tell?
It's fucked up again, it's not. Oh, there we go. No, it's not.
It's me.
What did you bring for show and tell? All these decorative pillows. Just the tip. I brought my sex dungeon. What did you bring for show and tell? Binging and purging.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Well done, Andy.
Om nom nom om nom 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 nom.
If you can't handle blank, you better stay away from blank.
Yeah, just burn into shit cards.
You see, is that an insult burning, probably?
if you can't handle... For fuck's sake.
I've already seen the winner.
Yeah, me too. But I best read them out, though, just to be fair to everybody. If you can't handle being knowledgeable in a narrow domain that nobody understands or care about, you'd better stay away from the blood of Christ. If you can't handle Jufros, you'd better stay away from consultants. If you can't handle concealing a boner, you'd better stay away from the Hamburglar. If you can't handle keeping Christ in Christmas, you'd better stay away from Justin Bieber. Just because we all knew it was going to win as soon as we saw it.
Yep. Every one of us simultaneously read that, like, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children the your worst gentleman.
Okay.
Just to warn you, the dead parents card wins this instantly.
Otherwise known as the Batman card.
This game's fucking killing me.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Well,
what the fuck is wrong with you people?
Well, I think we've spotted the winner, haven't we?
I'm gonna be sick. Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children bestiality. You're gonna be shite. Shag that rabbit.
Rudolph the big cocked reindeer.
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children mad hacky sack skills. Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children child abuse. And instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children the male gaze.
Oh shit.
Blank, how is the fun is easy to use perfect for blank?
Wait, whose cards? Oh, for fuck's sake. Never mind.
Well, 60 Siamese twins. That was a fun, easy to use, perfect for Barack Obama.
Oh, Mr. President.
A pile of squirming bodies. That was a fun, easy to use, perfect for Nicholas Cage. Emotions. That was a fun, easy to use, perfect for no clothes on penis in the vagina. Denzel. That was a fun, easy to use, perfect for crucifixion.
It's a bit harsh.
Stop
having errors communicating with the server, we headbutt your PC.
So I keep getting it now.
Alright,
so we'll just do this one because why the fuck not? There you go, Andy.
Yes.
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 I like this game.
I'm getting pure shit cards, man, it's even funny.
To prepare for his upcoming role, Daniel Day-Lewis immersed himself in the world of blank.
Meh, fun.
Yeah, bit of a shame, but fuck it.
To prepare for his upcoming role, Daniel Day-Lewis immersed himself in the world of historically black colleges. He immersed himself in the world of Garth Brooks. He immersed himself in the world of a sassy black woman. And he immersed himself in the world of used panties.
Well.
I have no idea who Garth Brooks even is.
Country Mouse singer. I think.
Damn it!
So it's up to 7 then.
Aye. The next round should just start.
My cards were fucking horrible, by the way.
I got the. That's why I say keep the score limit down low, because it just reshuffles the cards every now and again. Put and it's easy just to start again. Aye.
Right. So 1-0 to Brian then.
Hurry!
Start game.
Just keep starting T-Bone off, it's weird.
I've become blank before I'm blank. Have fun. Oh, if I had something If I was Nate, I would have had, I'd have the perfect combination. It would have been, like, hilarious.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm not.
I don't know who this is, so fuck it.
Oh my god!
Oh god damn it!
Right, I have become Kanye West, destroyer of preteens. I become Stalin, destroyer of douchebags on their iPhones. Right, Willy, bye bye. I become wearing an octopus for a hat, destroyer of tickling Sean Hannity even after he tells you to stop.
Stop.
Anyway, I become Muhammad, praise be unto him, destroyer of Oompa Loompas. That one.
Told you I was sorry.
No, you're fucking not. You sick cunt, you're not. Oh, it's me. Okay. Help me, doctor. I've got blank in my butt.
Oh, dear god.
What is wrong with you people?
Oh, oh god. Fuck's sake.
I'm gonna shit myself.
Help me, doctor. I've got former President George W. Bush in my butt. Help me, doctor. I've got pedophiles in my butt. Help me, doctor. I've got flying sex snakes in my butt. And help me, doctor. I've got nubile slave boys in my butt. Whatever I pick, I'm damned. Do it. Yay! It was a toss-up.
Flying sex snakes would have won it for me.
In his new action comedy, Jackie Chan must fend off ninjas while also dealing with blank.
Oh man, I've got such boring cards.
I've got ones that'll be good depending on the card.
In his new action comedy, Jackie Chan must fend off ninjas while also dealing with a live studio audience. He must fend off ninjas while also dealing with getting your dick stuck in a Chinese finger trap with another dick.
Oh, isn't that called docking?
Yes. Fend off ninjas while also dealing with ethnic cleansing.
Oh Jesus fucking Christ!
That's my kind of comedy.
Fend off ninjas while also dealing with hospice care.
Oh. Dang it.
God damn it, Brian!
It was just the perfect card because he's Chinese.
Oh no.
Oh Jeebus.
That's why I picked ethnic cleansing.
What did the US airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? Mm. Do you regret using your ethnic cleansing card now?
I do now!
Oh, Jesus. Thanks, Mom. That's a protein check.
Duh!
We've broke Cameron. Somebody reboot him.
I think they won one, actually. Can't think of it, just relicking at them.
What did the US airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? That ass. Airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? The Great Depression. What did the US airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? Battlefield amputation. What did the US airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? A piñata full of scorpions.
I know what one I'd pick.
I know which one I'm picking, but it's a very, very close toss-up, so we'll go with that one.
Yeah.
what was the other one?
A piñata full of scorpions.
Who stole the cookies from the jar?
Who stole the cookies from the cookie jar? I sent a lot of burn cards.
Yeah.
Would kebab want in this one?
He's heading off. We asked him.
Yeah, fair enough. Who stole the cookies from the cookie jar? Carnies.
Canaries.
No, carnies.
Is it carnies? Is it carnies?
Yeah, that's carnies.
That was Canadians.
Jewish fraternities or Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Yes! Well, have fun. What ended my last relationship? This is going to be interesting.
I'm sorry.
Point of my last relationship, bestiality. Scalping. Eugenics. Or swiftly achieving orgasm. I reckon that one's Bryce. I don't want to get that one. So I'll try that one. See what happens.
Yeah.
That's fucking Bryce anyway.
Who was bestiality?
Me.
I fucking
He who controls blank controls the world.
Card.
Oh my fucking God.
Jesus Christ.
Wow.
He can who controls teaching a girl how to hand job the penis controls the world. He who controls customer service representatives controls the world.
I know where I'm calling from.
He who controls electro ejaculating a capuchin monkey controls the world. He who controls Zeus's sexual appetites controls the world.
Right, we're getting mammoth. Oh shit.
Yay!
Funny because it's true.
Yeah.
The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has just opened an exhibit on blank.
Meh.
The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has just opened an exhibit on goats eating coins.
Backers.
Calculating every mannerism so as not to suggest homosexuality. Revenge fucking. The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has just opened an exhibit on shitting all over the floor like a bad, bad girl.
So I genuinely thought that was just Willie talking. It took me a minute to click on that it was the game.
How do you sir?
Not a lot, but you were telling somebody else.
During his midlife crisis, my dad got really into blank. There's one that... During his midlife crisis, my dad got really into deflowering the princess. During his midlife crisis, my dad got really into tentacle porn. During his midlife crisis, my dad got really into the tiger that killed my father. That one's just literal. I like that one because it's literal. During his midlife crisis, my dad got really into jerking off into a pool of children's tears. Yeah, why not?
Yeah!
Oh, Brian, fuck off.
Of course it's Brian.
Ryan, you want in this game?
No.
He's content with just listening, doesn't want to be proved as a sick man.
Because proof isn't needed.
The game's far above
now, now in bookstores, the audacity of by Barack Obama.
I think all this has proven so far is that Brian's a sick fuck.
I'm just getting shit cards.
I like how you say he's sick, but he's the one that, you're the one that chooses if he wins or not.
Ah, I see,
there you go. Nevin Bookstores, the audacity of Dracula by Barack Obama. Nevin Bookstores, the audacity of the thong song by Barack Obama. The audacity of Crazy Opium Eyes by Barack Obama. Oh my fucking god.
What the fuck?
Nevin Bookstore said the audacity of picking up girls at the abortion clinic by Barack Obama.
You have a winner.
Yeah, Brian.
Nope. old times.
Today on Mythbusters, we found find out how long blank can withstand blank.
Spawning cars, no man. Bollocks. Should they add on and put the wrong one in first?
I've just realised I've got a better combination.
Fuck.
Oh,
God. Today on Mythbusters, we find out how long Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II can withstand literally eating shit. Today on Mythbusters, we find out how long P.F. Chang himself can withstand that thing that electrocutes your abs. Today on Mythbusters, we find out how long letting yourself go can withstand depression. Today on Mythbusters, we find out how long a robust mongoloid can withstand waterboarding.
Did you give him?
It doesn't let me pick both of them.
I just pick one.
And it
okay. There we go. Of course, Brian.
Of course it was.
TSA guidelines now prohibit blank on airplanes. TSA guidelines now prohibit historical revisionism on airplanes. They now prohibit crying and shitting and eating spaghetti on airplanes. TSA guidelines now prohibit Natalie Portman on airplanes. TSA guidelines now prohibit firing a rifle into the air and pulse deep for a squealing horse on airplanes.
Oh. I'm gonna go with this. Fuck!
Honestly, either that one or the last one could have been Brighton.
2 a.m. in the city that never sleeps. The door swings open and she walks in, legs up to here. Something in her eyes tells me she's looking for blank.
Oh my gosh.
2 a.m. in the city that never sleeps. The door swings open and she walks in, legs up to here. Something in her eyes tells me she's looking for a hot mess. Something in her eyes tells me she's looking for the thin veneer of situational causality that underlies porn. Something in her eyes tells me she's looking for bouncing up and down. Something in her eyes tells me she's looking for a neglected Tamagotchi. fuck it, why not?
Yep, bad doing. Sorry. Before blank, all we had was blank.
Oh, shit. Throw away something.
Wow.
Bunch of idiots playing a card game instead of interacting like normal human beings, there was finger painting. Before teenage pregnancy, all we had was diploma fights. Before an asymmetric boob job, all we had was cock fights. Before vegetarian options, all we had was eating an albino.
Yay.
That was actually quite hard to choose from, to be honest.
I'm eating some other video, so.
Well, I need to burn a card.
I'll read that.
I'm just an awful person.
I miss Tennessee, and if I could make the world better by changing one thing, I would get rid of whatever it is you're choosing. Okay. I miss Tennessee, and if I could make the world better by changing one thing, I would get rid of Justin Bieber. Get rid of Mom's new boyfriend. Get rid of the homosexual agenda, get rid of lactation.
Well, I know what one's Cameron's.
Mom's new boyfriend's Cameron's.
Is it? I thought it'd have been a homosexual agenda.
I don't know, I'm just saying it out. Well, that one. Probably yours, Brian.
That's no, no, Brian was right, it was my card.
They were all kind of shit, to be honest.
White people like blank.
I'll be good at this one.
Oh shit. I just got a really good card and I never even thought to look what it was.
I think you'll like 9, Ryan.
white people like social justice warriors with flamethrowers and of compassion. White people like Hillary Clinton's death stare. White people like passable transvestites. White people like a clandestine butt scratch.
What if that is?
Thank you.
You've been holding that card all minute, haven't you?
I have, yes.
But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you blank.
That sounded funnier in my head, but I got a feeling it's not that funny.
But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you the shambling corpse of Larry King. Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you Shaft. Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you a zero-risk way to make $2,000 from home. Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you Dick Fingers.
That shows up quite a lot, that one.
You don't think it sounds like a Bond villain?
Dick Fingers.
That is something I would see in a James Bond film.
Stop touching me!
Yay!
Is that a shaft?
Oh, boo.
Just zip!
It's a
suddenly
pity
a black
the
man comes out his trousers.
It's a pity that kids these days are all getting involved with blank.
Okay, Bond.
Barp.
Bad cards this time.
I'm having bad cards all the time.
You're a bad person, though.
That doesn't
it's
matter.
It's a pity that kids these days are all getting involved with being a terrible mother. It's a pity that kids these days are all getting involved with drinking 10 5-hour energies to get 50 continuous hours of energy. It's a pity that kids these days are all getting involved with Ryan Gosling riding in on a white horse. It's a pity that kids these days are all getting involved with what Jesus would do.
I know what one's going to win it though.
Pretty poor showing, but we'll go with that one.
Oh, right, okay. A terrible mother would have won it.
That's what I was hoping.
Even Ryan's gonna
to get rid of the shit card.
Oh shit. I drink to forget blank.
Boom.
Jim, I'm back. I drink to forget Muhammad. Praise be unto him. I drink to forget an Oedipus complex. Fuck off, whoever wrote that one. I drink to forget Grandma. I drink to forget Serfdom. Jesus, fuck you. Just for the sake of this. Stop moving,
how many up. Apply to you?
Yes!
You old sick motherfucker.
Make a haiku.
This is just, you pick three cards. Don't actually bother trying to make a haiku because it's fucking insanely hard.
The hell's a haiku?
It's a Japanese three-line poem.
Not lying, it's a really tall cow.
Normally when we play this game, like for real, we make this the last card.
Oh, right.
So if people ditch three at the end, we keep this one till the end of the game and then we play that when everyone's got some cards left.
The rule in the actual Cards Against Humanity book is it doesn't actually have to be an actual haiku, you just need to read it dramatically.
Yeah, that's what it actually says in the book. Well, the card. I don't know why I said I'd play this with my girlfriend's parents one day.
Oh dear.
The Chinese gymnastics team jumping out of people, quivering jewels. A death ray. A destroy the evidence. Unarmed to soup, salad, and breakfast. Dry heaving. And shut him on the floor like a disco fever. The robots who just want to have a party with cybernetic enhancements.
Yeah. It was the Abu Bakar that got him there, wasn't it?
It was.
Oh, in 1,000 years, when paper money is a distant memory, how will we pay for goods and services? In 1,000 years, when paper money is a distant memory, how will we pay for services and goods? The clitoris.
That's clearly Brian's.
When paper money is a distant memory, how will we pay for goods and services? My relationship status.
I'm sorry, I'm just
how will
laughing
we pay
at the
for input. Goods and services? Free samples. How will we pay for goods and services? A 55-gallon drum of lube.
How did Ryan sneak a card in there?
If I got to choose one card, it'd be Spindicum. It'd just win every run.
Oh, I forgot to put blank cards in.
Yeah. It's gotta be done.
Yay!
Brace me up, woman!
55-gallon drum of lube.
And just slide into it. Oh, that sounded
wrong. Just dive in.
If you need him to, Remy Danton can pull some strings and get you blank, but it will cost you.
Whoa.
Don't know who Remy Danton is.
Don't know who that is either, but I'm just gonna fucking play that one. What if it?
He's an actor in House of Cards. Or he's a character, rather.
If you need him to, Remy Danton can pull some strings and get you Tiger Woods, but it'll cost you. He can get you a much younger woman, but it'll cost you. He can get you cancer, but it'll cost you. Or he can get you soup that is too hot, but it'll cost you. Well done, Andy. Well done.
Forget everything you know about blank, because now we've supercharged it with blank.
Born into shit cards. I don't really have anything to fit in now. Willy Face wins the round. What the hell? Oh, Jesus Christ. Sick fucking bastards. Fucking sick prick, and I love you for it.
Forget everything you know about the profoundly handicapped, because now we've supercharged it with out-of-this-world bazongas.
Need to meet the other ones.
Forget everything you know about the corporations, because now we've supercharged it with khakis. Forget everything you... Forget everything you... Forget everything you know about figuring out how to have sex with a dolphin, because now we've supercharged it with every ounce of charisma left in Mick Jagger's tired body. Forget everything you know about the Pope, because now we've supercharged it with a Powerdesk exoskeleton. As awesome as the Pope one is, it has to be that one.
Yep.
It has to be Andy.
I actually thought I'd lose it to that Mick Jagger one.
Oh, that was me.
Will the United States race the Soviet Union to the moon? The Mexican government funneled millions of pesos into research on...
Oh, fuck it. Bun.
Well, the United States raced the Soviet Union to the moon. The Mexican government funneled millions of pesos into research on... A bass drop so huge it tears the starry vault asunder to reveal the face of God. The Mexican government funneled millions of pesos into research on pictures of boobs. The Mexican government funneled millions of pesos into research on hot cheese. And the Mexican government funneled millions of pesos into research on blowjobs for everyone!
I like that research.
Yep.
James is a lonely boy, but when he discovers a secret door in his attic, he meets a magical new friend.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Oh, fuck.
I'm not even sorry.
I don't have anything good.
Cameron.
It could be any of the two I'm thinking of anyway. James is a lonely boy, but when he discovers a secret door in his attic, he meets a new magical friend, Stranger Danger. A new magical friend, pedophiles. A new magical friend, genetically engineered super soldiers. Or the Kool-Aid Man. I'm torn between two so far, because they're both basically the same thing.
See, I'm just here, so I'm picking the ones that are catching me off.
Try that one.
Yay!
Now I'm in Cameron.
I won a thing. I actually won a thing.
I had a great card there as well, licking things to claim them as your own. Yeah, I know.
Lel. Right, so me and Brian have both won one game then.
How do these even play online?
Just a stupid website.
Light's not working.
For fuck's sake. When I'm imprisoned, I'll have something smuggled in.
Wee bit sorry? Nah, not sorry at all.
Well, when I'm in prison, I'll have 50,000 volts shooting in nipples smuggled in. When I'm in prison, I'll have a homoerotic subplot smuggled in. Alright, okay. When I'm in prison, I'll have altar boys smuggled in. When I'm in prison, I'll have too much cocaine smuggled in. I reckon this one's Brian's. Say sorry about it, yeah.
Mine was the 50,000 volts straight to the nipples. Okay. What's there a ton of in heaven?
I fucking bet you wish I had altar boys in, didn't you?
I don't know, I've got... shit. Oh, man. Oh, I've got a great card.
Oh, fuck it, I'll do. Michael Jackson. Racism.
Oh, my God. What's there a ton of in heaven? Michael Jackson, like fuck. What's there a ton of in heaven? Racism.
True story.
That's where I'm going.
Lama called the Black Pearly Gates, are they?
That's racist! What's there a ton of in heaven? The moist, demanding chasm of his mouth. What's there a ton of in heaven? A lifetime of sadness.
Aye, well, why? It's the only way you're really going to get in.
Not looking for the truth, but looking for fun.
Yay!
Racism!
Racism wins the day again.
Further proving we are fucking sick.
Yeah, you fucking bunch of bastards.
Next time on Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about blank.
I don't like how fast we're all playing this.
Next time on Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about punching a congressman in the face.
Yeah.
Next time on Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about slowly easing down onto a cucumber.
Oh my god!
Next time on Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about the taint, the grundle, the fleshy fun bridge.
Oh, Jesus!
Next time on Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about the biggest to blackest dick. Well, he is Dr. Phil. Yeah. Who was a cucumber?
Yo!
Just Cameron, high five.
And a study published in Nature this week found that blank is good for you in small doses. Slowly easing down onto a cucumber.
Oh, dear God.
Oh, fuck's sake!
Oh, jeez!
This is a... Oh.
This is the sick bastard round.
Yep.
Oh, Jesus. A study published in Nature this week found that AIDS is good for you in small doses. A study published in Nature this week found that sneezing, farting, and coming at the same time is good for you in small doses. A study published in Nature this week found that nubile slave boys is good for you in small doses. Study published in Nature this week found that man meat is good for you in small doses. For fuck's sake, how do I take this cheese?
Who's worse, us for playing it or you for picking it?
Ah. You!
Just
collectively,
you.
Collectively, you. And all of you. Oh, for what?
I'll take you from on this one.
Who actually won that?
No one. It said it took said it took too long to decide and it was skipped.
Yeah.
Oh, you're a dick.
Why am I broke? I like how long it's taking you to answer this one. You should really put an effort into this. Why am I voting? Mike Shyamalan plot twist. Why am I? Why am I broke? A goat eating coins. Why am I broke? A subscription to Men's Fitness.
That would break anyone.
Why am I broke? Getting married, with your kids, buying some stuff, and retiring to Florida and dying.
Wow. Knew that was getting picked.
I'm sorry.
MTV's New Variety. I'm Alicasa. MTV's New Variety show features 8 washed up celebrities living with a blank. It's obviously going to be Sunday or something.
At least we know there's a time limit now on the cards we're picking.
Fuck's sake, MTV's New Reality Show features 8 washed-up celebrities living with AIDS. Living with a man in yoga pants with a ponytail and feather earrings.
Jesus.
Living with chainsaw for hands. Living with Bill Clinton naked on a biscuit and rug with a saxophone.
And chainsaw swords for hands sounds so cool.
Bruce Campbell!
Hi, fam.
Yes.
Everyone has AIDS.
Dun, 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 dun.
AIDS.
I'm sorry.
That's me. I'm sorry, sir. But we don't allow blank at the country club. That was picked so fast. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow crying and shitting and eating spaghetti at the country club. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow a one-way ticket to Gary, India, at the country club. I said that right, didn't I? Oh, Indiana, sorry. Close enough. India's better. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow the dance of the sugar plum fairy at the country club. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow whining like a little bitch at the country club. That was clearly for me.
My grandfather worked his way up from nothing. When he came to this country, all he had was his shoes on his feet and blank.
Okay, two of them are right in there.
Mine's just dark.
A chip to cuss.
Oh my god, that is dark, Cameron.
My grandfather worked his way up from nothing. When he came to this country, all he had was his shoes on his feet and a gypsy curse. All he had was his shoes on his feet and a reason not to commit suicide.
Wow, that's dark.
All he had was his shoes on his feet and insufficient serotonin. All he had was shoes on his feet and obesity. I'm guessing Cameron here.
Yep.
Every step towards blank gets me a little closer to blank.
It won't let me pick those.
Every step towards heartwarming orphans gets me a little closer to blackface. Every step towards the Amish gets me a little closer to Nubile slave boys. Every step towards Gandalf gets me a little closer to an unhinged Ferris wheel rolling toward the sea. Every step towards Judge Judy gets me a little closer to a drive-by shooting.
Okay, then.
It's a tough choice. I've got two that I could potentially go for here. Well, maybe three. Three, actually.
No.
I'm going to go with the orphans.
Yay. Blackface wins again.
Mine was Gandalf.
I'd have went for Judge Judy.
That was mine.
Oh shit. What's making things awkward in the sauna? What's making things awkward in the sauna? When you fart and a little bit comes out. What's making things awkward in the sauna? Firing a rifle in the air while balls deep in a squealing hog. What's making it awkward? All this blood. And what's making it awkward? Man meat. No, that's just the changing rooms at the gym. Seriously, there's so many penises today. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, this would just be...
Yay!
Damn.
It was kind of hard to not pick all this blood, because could you imagine just someone just sitting there like, oh, this is relaxing, but it's, you know, it's out of the blood, you know?
Really? Someone put balls into this real and big.
What's Teach for America using to inspire inner city students to succeed?
That music did not fit this game.
No, it's a bit too relaxed, isn't it?
Oh, my side.
Right. What's teach for America using inspired anesthetics to succeed? Squeezing, farting, and coming at the same time.
You're figuring out how to say that first word now, aren't you?
Yes.
Oxytocin.
Oxytocin, the release via manual stimulation of the nipples. An interracial handshake of 72 virgins. Oh, go for that one, because it sounds funny.
I'm on the board.
Willie has a point. Oh, for fuck's sake.
What did the US airdrop to the children of Afghanistan?
Oh, yeah.
Right. Nope. Right. Okay. Fuck.
Yep. You just seen it too.
What did the US airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? The all-new Nissan Pathfinder with 0.9% APR financing.
That's a fair rate.
Fuck on Cameron.
What did the US airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? RoboCop. What did the US airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? A vagina that leads to another dimension.
Can I just point out, by the way, that's a book, it's called The Haunted Vagina. It is an actual
just
thing,
you
and
to
it's.
Know that,
yeah, it's it. Fucking hilarious.
What did the US airdrop to the children of Afghanistan? Brain tumor.
Can't imagine, I just like. Let's see something from the sky.
Cop.
Yay! Oh.
Wait, I'll be back in a wee while if he does come on. Mate, what are
you
doing?
She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for blank. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for a micro pig wearing tiny raincoat and booties. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for Lance Armstrong's missing testicle. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for not wearing pants. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for the milkman.
Well done, Willie.
Yay! Have
it, Cameron.
I had the card praying the gay away.
I had the guard growing up chained to a radiator in perpetual darkness.
I was hoping that my micro pig might actually not put me in last place.
What's the current score? Brian on two, Cam on two?
No, I'm on two, Brian's on one.
I'm on two. I won two rounds in a row.
Mm-hmm.
Did you? Did anybody else won?
No.
Next game.
In LA County Jail,
what is it
you can trade 200 cigarettes
for?
Oh, damn it, I should have picked a different one.
In LA County Jail, the word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for weekly duties. You can trade for tentacle porn. A million alligators.
Like a million alligators?
The amount of gay I am. Because it's like very unusual. I'll pick that one.
Do you know, I'm actually just going to take the upset of you saying the amount of gay I am and set that as my message tone for you, T-Bone.
In Rome, there are whisperings that the Vatican has a secret room devoted to blank. Fuck, I had a good one for that as well.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
We have a winner.
In Rome, there are whisperings that the Vatican has a secret room devoted to a vagina that leads to another dimension. A secret room devoted to cockfights. A secret room devoted to children on leashes. A secret room devoted to free ice cream, yo. It's obvious, but it has to be done.
Yes!
Hold on,
people. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Make a haiku.
I'm just fucking burning cards now.
Hospice care. Licking things to claim them as your own. Wiping her butt.
That must be Brian's.
A kiss on the lips. Sexting. The way white people is. Racism. Explosions. Puppies.
I love it!
Darth Vader. Whispering all sexy. Friction. That's like a Calvin Klein advert.
Also, the first one was mine.
Is it?
Mine was the way white people is.
Tonight, we will have sex, and afterwards, if you'd like, a little bit of blank.
Lady Gaga.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Exploded decomposition.
Tonight we will have sex, and afterwards, if you'd like, a little bit of Lady Gaga. Tonight we will have sex, and afterwards, if you'd like, a little bit of indescribable loneliness.
Wow.
Tonight we will have sex, and afterwards, if you'd like, a little bit of chivalry.
Bullshit.
Tonight we will have sex, and afterwards, if you'd like, a little bit of explosive decompression. Just because the image conjured is very vivid.
Yay! Hurry up and load the card, you fud. Blank would be woefully incomplete without blank. Holy fuck! Apparently, I don't have my card. Thanks. My vagina would be woefully incomplete without an outbreak of smallpox. Going to a high school reunion on ketamine would be woefully incomplete without a boxing match with a giant box. Through the box things here. Stuff a child's face in the fun dip until he starts having fun would be woefully incomplete without a piñata full of scorpions.
Wow!
And the art of seduction would be woefully incomplete without seeing things from Miller's perspective.
Gosh.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Brilliant.
In M. Night Shyamalan's new movie, Bruce Willis discovers that has been really all along.
That's the first thing we've seen that.
In M. Night Shyamalan's new movie, Bruce Willis discovers that a scorned woman has really been too much shit into a bucket all along. Discovers that Tiger Woods has really been a turd all along. The haunting stare of an Iraqi child has really been incest all along. Being asked about sex has really been a web of lies all along. That one has to win. I'm sorry.
My turd card.
I wasted my two midgets shitting into a bucket card.
To become a true Yanomamo warrior, you must prove that you can withstand blank without crying out. That went up so fast.
Yep.
I'm just getting ready for card.
I don't dare to look.
Jesus Christ! Where the fuck put that?
To become a true Yanomamo warrior, you must prove that you can withstand a grande sugar-free iced soy caramel macchiato without crying out. That was a mouthful.
I'd love to see T-Bone read that one.
I'd love to see Brian eat it.
Well, soy caramel, I can't say the last word. I can say everyone else but the last word.
To become a true Yanomamo warrior, you must prove that you can withstand getting eaten alive by Guy Fieri without crying out. You must prove that you can withstand home video of Oprah sobbing into alien cuisine without crying out. You must prove that you can withstand self-flagellation without crying out. That is a cliff.
Would you say, Brian?
Who the fuck put that up? You fucking... Oh, right, okay. So who put self-flagellation?
Yo!
Sick. Fuck. I love it.
In a pinch, blank can be a suitable substitute for blank.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, oh, shit! No, I'm too bad.
In a pinch, not wearing pants can be a suitable substitute for the entire Mormon Tabernacle Choir. So fucking random. In a pinch, leaving an awkward voicemail can be a suitable substitute for sobbing into a hungry man's frozen dinner. In a pinch, the Boy Scouts of America can be a suitable substitute for depression.
Oh my god!
In a pinch, nipple blades can be a suitable substitute for the secret formula for ultimate female satisfaction. Snapple blades.
Nipple blades wins it.
In an attempt to reach a wider audience, the Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has opened an interactive exhibit on blank. If one of you has landmines, now is the time to use it.
Calm, I think you can appreciate mine if you get the...
What?
In an attempt to reach a wider audience, the Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has opened an interactive exhibit on feeding Rosie O'Donnell. They've opened an interactive exhibit on dry heaving. Opened an interactive exhibit on queefing.
You just gotta love how those two cards are next to each other.
Yeah. The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has opened an interactive exhibit on getting so angry that you pop a boner. I'm sorry, just because it would make the most grotesque and utterly awful interactive exhibit ever.
Creeping. I was going to the Deadpool reference, Cam.
What, the feeding Rosie O'Donnell one?
Are you going to leave me here with a less angry Rosie O'Donnell?
Alright. Call the law offices of Goldstein and Goldstein, because no one should have to tolerate blank in the workplace.
God damn it, I just used that good card.
No, fuck that.
Called a lot offices of Goldstein and Goldstein because no one should have to tolerate Hillary Clinton's death stare in the workplace.
I think I've seen the winner.
Yeah. No one should have to tolerate a bleached asshole in the workplace. No one should have to tolerate a swoop.
A sweaty panty in leather that.
Or as we all know it, Brian at 14.
Authentic Athenian boy fucking.
I need one.
Yes!
I can't even go on the board, mate, I'm sorry.
Oh, damn it, I had one of the blank cards.
You and Brian got granny.
Me, Willie, and Brian all got granny.
Right. Do you want me to throw in some of the PAX East cards? Nah.
In the 90s nostalgia.
Aye.
Fuck, I didn't realise I'd left that out.
What are you supposed to be putting in blank cards?
You type whatever you want.
So weren't you supposed to be putting them in?
Ah, they are.
Yes.
Yeah. Cam had one.
There's five blank cards.
Well, I'm not a counselor, first one.
Oh. Cancel all my meetings. We've got a situation with blank that requires my immediate attention.
Well...
Cancel all my meetings. We've got a situation with surprise sex that requires my immediate attention. Cancel all my meetings. We've got a situation with pretty princess dress-up board game that requires my immediate attention. Cancel all my meetings. We've got a situation with the World of Warcraft that requires my immediate attention.
God damn it, Brian.
Cancel all my meetings. We've got a situation with panda sex that requires my immediate attention.
Hey, Argent done.
Panda sex.
Yay!
Panda sex because Argent Dawn.
Mine's with surprise sex.
It was me at Bit Warcraft then.
Yeah. Mine was pretty princess dress up.
In LA County Jail, what is it you can trade 200 cigarettes for?
That'll do.
Trade 200 cigarettes for the euphoric rush of strangling a drifter. You can trade 200 cigarettes for a dance move that's just sex. You can trade 200 cigarettes for ass to mouth. You can trade 200 cigarettes for getting hilariously getting.
I'm never going to watch the Smurfs in the same light again.
What's that smell? This is going to be interesting. I had the perfect card for this as well.
Oh dear.
Well, what's that smell? That's Lambert's.
Limbo.
I don't care. Soft, shitty body. Used panties. I don't even know who that is, so I can get picked. Used panties. Proud people. Monsters.
Damn it. Didn't have a chance because he didn't know who the person was. Patient presents with blank, likely a result of blank.
Okay, then.
patient presents with cybernetic enhancements, likely a result of slowly evaporating.
I just looked at the last one. Oh my
God. Patient presents with the all-new Nissan Pathfinder with 0.9 APR financing. Forgot the percent. Likely a result of exchanging pleasantries.
That has to be Cowan's.
Patient presents with being paralyzed from the neck down, likely a result of forgetting Grandma's first name. Patient presents with a bigger, blacker dick, likely a result of the primal ball slapping sex your parents are having right now.
And you're welcome.
Yeah. Mouse, get on the right monitor, you fuck.
Okay, in the seventh circle of hell, sinners must endure blank for all eternity.
If anybody has a blank card, T-Bone would be the one to use for it.
T-Bone and Willie high-fiving over your back.
God.
In the seventh circle of hell, sinners must endure a middle-aged man on roller skates for all eternity.
No, the horror.
Sinners must endure scrotum tickling for all eternity. It's not bad.
I didn't do that.
Sinners must endure by dad's dumb fucking face for all eternity. Sinners must endure Dave Matthews Band for all eternity.
Now that's horror.
Yay! Don't know who it is, but I fucked it anyway.
I can't believe I wasted scrotum tickling.
My mum freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found blank.com/blank.
Oh, fuck's sake.
I just realised I was clicking so fast that I clicked the wrong card, but fuck it, I'll roll with it.
Oh my God, fuck!
Oh dear.
Oh my God. Why is the last one always the worst?
Okay. Let's try and make it through this. My mum freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found sucking all of the milk out of a yak.com/Hulk Hogan. My mum freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found a whole lot of woman.com/Velcro. My mum freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found leprosy.com/evolving-a-labyrinth-themed-vagina. And my mum freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found testiculartortion.com/civilian-in-casualties. I'm sorry, but I'm going to go with this one. I'm not going to go with the last one. I'm going to go with this one.
Oh, boo! Boo!
Civilian-casualties.
You fucking suck.
I just wasted a whole lot of woman.
That's a terrible thing, at least.
It is.
And would you like those buffalo wings mild, hot, or blank?
Wow. I don't have any good cards for this. None. I'll just click that one. Crystal meth!
You like those buffalo wings mild, hot, or falling into the toilet? Would you like those buffalo wings to be mild, hot, or gladiatorial combat? Would you like those buffalo wings mild, hot, or natural male enhancement? Would you like those buffalo wings mild, hot, or crystal meth?
Oh, whoa!
It's kind of a choice between that and falling into the toilet, because that's what you'll be doing after you have them.
God damn it, Brian.
Hi there. Hey there, young scientists, put on lab coats and strap on your safety goggles, because today we're learning about something.
I've got really, really shit cards.
Okay. Hey there, young scientists. Put on your lab coats and strap on your safety goggles, because today we're learning about getting so angry that you pop a boner.
Need the safety goggles for that.
Today we're learning about praying the gay way. Praying the gay away. Today we're learning about my vagina. Today we're learning about the fastest death scene.
Too soon, brother.
Really? Too soon? It's always too soon.
Too soon.
What's really killed the dinosaurs?
I've got really shit cards at the minute.
Well!
What really killed the dinosaurs? Getting drive-by shot.
Anybody ever driving seen cars? Yet? No.
Yeah. But what really killed the dinosaurs? Roland the farter. The flatulist to the king. What really killed the dinosaurs? Vegetarian options. What really killed the dinosaurs? The Great Depression.
Roland the farter. Flatulist to the king.
Had to be done.
Hail to the king, baby.
Well,
we'll
if he
play
Danny
D-Bone.
In his this round.
Never know, I could get
off. But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you blank.
For fuck's sake.
This could be your winner, T-Bone.
I doubt it.
I've got a whole hand of cards that most people would just ditch.
This all looks like ditches.
But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you the Care Bear stare. I must show you free samples. I must show you edible underpants. Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you that thing that electrocutes your abs.
They were all kind of shit cards, weren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, one!
God damn it!
Son of a beach.
Get Granny Cameron.
I know. Load of utter bullshit.
Hey, Brian, you're up.
What's a girl's best friend? Time to get offensive.
Okay.
I genuinely don't have anything really good for this, but I'll just pick that one.
Just read like a story, don't it?
It does, yeah.
What's a girl's best friend? A big black dick, just the tip, foreskin, leprosy.
It's like a timeline, isn't it?
Oh.
Yes.
Yes.
Big black dick, never won.
No.
For the next trick, I will pull. Out of. For my trick, I will pull Gareth Brooks out of Denzel. This week I'll pull out exploding pigeons out of women yogurt commercials. For my next week I will pull Shaquille O'Neal's acting career out of a box within a box.
Now that's some magic trick.
Oh my god.
And this week I will pull a sad hand job out of children's paper.
Cameron, no.
What?
That's a bad guy. Oh, Andy.
It wasn't me, you dick.
Andy, I'm proud of you, man.
Wow.
It's a good thing she's not here.
Mm.
Everybody join hands and close your eyes. Do you sense that? That's the presence of a blank in this room, and I'm worried that those two cards went up before I even finished it.
Oh my god.
Everybody, join hands and close your eyes. Do you sense that? That's the presence of testicular torsion in this room. Do you sense that? That's the presence of penis envy in this room. Do you sense that? That's the presence of blood farts in this room. Do you sense that? That's the presence of survivor's guilt in this room.
Again, that's a timeline. Yes.
Testicular torsion, penis envy, blood farts, and survivor's guilt.
Who stole the cookies from the cookie jar?
Hey, why not? I'll go for it.
Who stole the cookies from the cookie jar? A fetus! John Wilkes Booth. Who stole the cookies from the cookie jar? A spontaneous conga line. Or a sad, fat dragon with no friends.
Is that not Pete's dragon, eh?
I don't know, but to prove that he's guilty for something.
Yay!
Dang it, and I'm
wasted a PS sad for that.
I'm glad someone got it. The votes are in, and the new high school mascot is blank.
God damn it, I wasted it on the last one.
Imagine that episode of South Park where the two choices are a giant, a douche and a giant turd. Oh, fuck it, oh, for fuck's sake.
Fucking ridiculous.
The votes are in and the new high school mascot is Nickelback.
God, they're doomed.
Dun, dun, dun!
The votes are in and the new mascot is Sonny D. All right. The votes are in and the new high school mascot is Party Mexicans.
As opposed to regular Mexican.
The votes are in and the new high school mascot is George Clooney's Musk. Party Mexicans.
Yeah. Having problems with blank? Try blank. I don't be too worried. You haven't answered almost immediately.
I'm basically throwing these two away.
Having problems with inappropriate yodeling, try you must construct additional pylons. Having problems with panty raids, try edible underpants. Having problems with special musical guest share, try not having sex. Having problems with no clothes on, penis and vagina, try 3.7 billion years of evolution.
Seem to be a throwing away cards one, that one.
Yeah, I'm just picking this one.
Yay!
Because I know why you picked it.
It was additional pylons.
Well, I thought about who was the cards are and thought, yeah, let's do that.
Watch fun until it gets weird. What's fun until
Jesus it gets Christ.
Weird? Glove tossing. What's fun until it gets weird? Beating your wife's. An erection that lasts longer than 4 hours.
True story. Story. Get all people watching that one.
Stop looking at your dick, Doug.
That's not one of the options, but it should be.
Fuck it, that one. Yeah, well, I got a point. No, I got a point.
I got a point.
For fuck's sake.
What the hell? Okay. My grandfather worked his way up from nothing. When he came to this country, all he had was the shoes on his feet and blank.
Again, I have been dark. slightly.
A childless marriage. Wow.
Wow. My grandfather worked his way up from nothing. When he came to this country, all he had was the shoes on his feet and a powered exoskeleton. All he had was the shoes on his feet and opposable thumbs.
A good start.
Yeah, and all he had was the shoes on his feet and a childless marriage. Jesus.
You were adopted, Timmy.
All he had was the shoes on his feet and hipsters. Fuck. Was this just throwaway cards moment or something?
Yeah, for me it was, definitely.
Yep.
Just because.
Yes.
Cam's like, damn it!
Yep.
Because it would be funny to see.
And what's being hailed as a major breakthrough, scientists have synthesized blank in the lab. What's being hailed as a major breakthrough, scientists have synthesized exactly what you'd expect in the lab. And what's being hailed as a major breakthrough, scientists have synthesized actually taking candy from a baby in the lab. And what's being hailed as a major breakthrough, scientists have synthesized impotence in the lab. Scientists have synthesized 72 virgins in the lab.
Oh. Holy moly.
Because penis.
Oh, fuck off. I know I'm a really shit car, but taking candy from a baby should have won that.
Adventure romance. Adventure romance. Blank. From Paramount Pictures. Blank.
Oh, my cars are shaked.
Huh.
Fuck, I just want to ditch too.
Adventure, romance, poor people, from Paramount Pictures, Fuck Mountain. Adventure, romance, doing it in the butt, from Paramount Pictures, Meaningless Sex.
My, how topical.
Adventure, romance, the art of seduction, from Paramount Pictures, former President George W. Bush.
Also topical.
I honestly think that one should be the other way around. Adventure, romance, fancy feast, from Paramount Pictures, Geese.
Random.
We'll go with that one.
Yep. Yes. Shit.
Dang. I wasted poor people in Fuck Mountain.
Bill May's here for? L.A. Beast here.
And today!
I showed my boys, like, a superhuman challenge. It was, like, literally terrified.
One of the characters is taking a shit.
Bill May's here for consensual sex. Bill May's here for a passionate Latino lover. Bill May's here for golden showers. Bill May's here for cancer.
And damn it, Willie.
Actually, I won our game.
Oh, we've all at least won one now.
Right, last game then.
Who's
winner
it?
Winner of this is over a winner.
But wouldn't someone be at 2-2?
Well, me and Cameron are 2, the rest of these are 1 each.
Oh, okay.
So we'll just call this the winner of this one, the winner.
Oh. For fuck's sake, that card again.
My grandfather worked his way up from nothing. When he came to this country, all he had was the shoes on his feet and blank. Oh, jeez, I've just seen the cards I've got. Fuck.
Oh, I could have picked a better one than that shit.
My grandfather... My grandfather walked his way up from nothing. When he came to this country, all he had was the shoes on his feet and a face full of horse cum.
Oh, God.
When he came to this country, all he had was the shoes on his feet and my boyfriend's stupid penis. When he came to this country, all he had was the shoes on his feet and bitches. When he came to this country, all he had was the shoes on his feet and a crappy little hand, and his name was Jeremy Beadle. However, I'm going to go with that one.
Semen. I love it.
Especially do love it if you're doing Mrs. Johnson impersonation.
What am I giving up for Lent? Oh dear. I think that one of the good cards to answer my own fucking play. I'm giving up lots and lots of abortions for Lent. I am giving up a greased up Matthew McConaughey. I'm giving up lactation for Lent, okay? Fuck. I'm giving up the 8th graders for Lent.
You're welcome.
Damn it, I wasted a greased up Matthew McConaughey.
I wasted lactation.
Greased up was going to win before I seen the 8th graders one.
I learned the hard way that you can't cheer up a grieving friend with. Okay, I learned the hard way you can't cheer up a grieving friend with a man-shaped box. You can't cheer up a friend with pooping back and forth forever.
Oh God, that sounds horrible.
You know what? I'm clicking it now, but can't share a friend with necrophilia, I can't share him up with golden showers.
I bet like just sitting there greeting away and then you just start pissing.
Yay!
Away. You're a sick, sick man.
I know, right?
I was hopeful with a man-shaped box as well. Oh, here we go.
My mom freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found blank.com/blank. Some good cards for that as well.
I find this funny, I don't know if you as well.
That filled out so fast. Oh my God. My mom freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found faithhealing.com/snorting coke off a clown's boner. When she found momsnewboyfriend.com/2midgets-shitting-into-a-box. When she found lickingthings-to-claim-them-as-your-own.com/dem-titties. When she found sexualhumiliation.com/being-John-Malkovich.
Aye, okay.
Yay!
I can't believe I wasted the clown's boner.
Tough.
Eat shit.
Rumor has it that Vladimir Putin's favourite delicacy is blank stuffed with blank. Rumor has it that Vladimir Putin's favourite delicacy is geese stuffed with a homoerotic volleyball montage. Put the bell down, Brian. Rumor has it that Vladimir Putin's favourite delicacy is a profoundly handicapped stuffed with a mime having a stroke. Rumor has it that Vladimir Putin's favourite delicacy is passive aggression stuffed with advice from a wise old black man. Rumor has it that Vladimir Putin's favourite delicacy is Barack Obama stuffed with moral ambiguity.
I'll at least have 1 point this game.
We're all on 1 point now. In return for my soul, the devil promised me blank, but all I got was blank. In return for my soul, the devil promised me Western standards of beauty, but all I got was the swim team all at once.
Isn't that the wrong way around?
In return for my soul, the devil promised me powerful thighs, but all I got was sharks with legs.
Okay, then.
In return for my soul, the devil promised me no clothes on, penis and vagina, but all I got was multiple stab wounds. In return for my soul, the devil promised me being popular and good at sports, but all I got was never having sex again. I'm sorry, but it's got to be that one.
Multiple stab wounds.
Yeah.
Yep. Hurry up, cards. Hold. There you go. Blank, there's an app for that.
Oh, card on that one.
Dying alone in pain. There's an app for that.
Oh, that's dark.
Historical revisionism. There's an app for that. The entire internet, that's an app. Well, why? There is an app for that. It's called the internet. Mild autism.
Mild autism.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Dying alone in pain. Wow. Jesus.
I just played that. I was sick.
And the game soup is cream of. This is going to be horrid.
You can just see it coming, can't you?
Mm-hmm.
Face lost.
Oh. Thanks for the blank card, guys. That's.
And today's soup is cream of Brian's ball sweat.
Oh, that's sick.
Today's soup is cream of sudden poop explosive disease. Today's cream of Genghis Khan's DNA or depression.
Cream of depression.
I'm torn between two right now, actually.
Brian's ball sweat, that would be a very salty soup.
Fuck off.
Yay!
You son of shit.
It was either that or it was sudden poop explosion disease.
Damn it, you should have picked that one, it was mine.
Fuck off then. Oh.
In Rome, there are whisperings that the Vatican has a secret room devoted
somebody
to...
Somebody has a car that I had. I'm guaranteeing.
Yeah. It went up before I even finished the black card.
Yeah, it did.
I'm just going to ditch a card, which is that one.
Did one of you just fart, or am I hearing noises?
I didn't hear a fart.
I can smell a fart, but it's the cat's shit.
Well, maybe not,
Yeah. There are whisperings that the Vatican has a secret room devoted to walking into a glass door. they have a secret room devoted to the invisible hound. They have a room devoted to cute boys. And they have a room devoted to what Jesus would do.
Jesus would probably do the cute boys.
Yeah.
Also, check your Skype, Wally.
I'm a bit shit, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie.
Yes.
Why won't you make love to me anymore? Is it blank? Why won't you make love to me anymore? Is that a self-microwaving burrito? Why won't you make love to me anymore? Is it cancer? Why won't you make love to me anymore? Is it Hurricane Katrina? Why won't you make love to me anymore? Is it Michael Jackson? It's cancer.
You're a sick, sick man.
Yes. Daddy, why is Mummy crying?
No, fuck it, that'll do.
I got shit cards now. Fucking yeast.
Oh, Jesus, fuck! Daddy, why is Mummy crying? Yeast. Daddy, why is Mummy crying? Some really fucked up shit. Daddy, Why is mummy crying? Dying. Daddy, why is mummy crying? Another shot of morphine.
It's another timeline, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is. You know what? Just because it's the right amount of dark.
Yes.
Blank. Good to the last drop. I still wish you had that blank card, Cameron.
What for Brian's ball sweat?
Feeding Rosie O'Donnell. Good to the last drop. The Vagina Tech Massacre. Good
oh
to the last
God.
Drop.
Oh dear.
A 55 gallon drop.
I see the winner.
Actually taking candy from a baby. Good to the last drop. As much as I want to play it, the card keeps going. There, God, got it.
All right.
I know you wanted to play that 55 gallon drum of loop. It wasn't mine, by the way.
No, it was mine.
2 a.m. and sitting at the sleep, so the dustman's open, she walks in, legs up to hear something in her eye, tells me she's looking for something.
By none of you take this one, it's kind of funny.
Like that, because I have no idea what it is.
Oh, Jesus!
Okay, it's 2 a.m. and the door swings open and she walks in, legs up to here, there's something in her eye, tells me she's looking for a snapping turtle biting the tip of your penis. Something tells me she's looking for, I'm doing the kegels right now. Something tells me she's looking for, parting the Red Sea. Or parting the Red Sea, right? Or Tom Cruise.
That's some innuendo there.
Bad case here about Joe's apron.
I'm glad somebody got it.
Yeah.
There's no way that one wasn't winning, to be honest.
I don't even know what Kegels thing is.
It's like an exercise where you put your knees up and you just basically thrust into the air.
Oh, I'm glad I wasted that one then. Call the law offices of Goldstein and Goldstein because no one should have to tolerate blank in the workplace.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. What's wrong with you two? Oh,
call the offices of Goldstein and Goldstein because no one should have to tolerate nocturnal emissions in the workplace. No one should have to tolerate the deformed in the workplace. No one should have to tolerate angel-headed hipsters burning for the ancient heavenly connection to the starry dynamo in the machinery of night in the workplace. Yeah. No one should have to tolerate getting really worried about global warming for a few seconds in the workplace. You know, just because it's deliciously dark, I'm going to go for that one.
Well, it wins.
Overall winner, fucking faced a fucking horrible person.
Aight.
I'm crowning Willie the overall winner myself. I can't stand any more of this. My sides are literally about to rupture.
Hey, cool, another one, go.
I have lived. Good game though, yeah.
That was a good laugh.
Sick as fuck.
See you again next week.
That's good fun, I'd like to join that again.
Yeah, give me a shout next week then. Well, is that honestly your first time playing it?
Yeah, never even seen it before. Never even heard of it before today.
Now you'll never forget it.
Don't really want to.
I think it's Fab involved next week as well.
Aye.
I'm going to who involved?
Kebab.
Oh, right, Andy. No, Andy, Jason, sorry.
You get Ryan in there. I'll include the PAX East cards next week as well.